Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition, Talon's story. Okay. journal. I should probably check this before I do it. Okay. I think we will go get Vivienne because I've actually been playing as a just on like the side for fun, like side for fun. I've been playing as an elf mage who's romancing Cullen, and I'm actually really getting along with Vivienne. If nothing else, I greatly respect her, and I always have. She's always kind of struck me as, like, first impressions, or second impressions weren't so kind when she was kind of being, she was kind of lording over me, I felt at one point, and I let pride get in the way. So let's go meet Vivienne, and we'll go grab. Dog, be quiet, dog. Then we'll go grab either Blackwall or the big bull. So we need to go to Val Royo to do that. Oh no, we need to go here to meet her. It's not like it matters, but we'll bring. All right, this is all I have right now. It's funny. Stupid dog, you're so loud. We'll just do this. With the mage character, I've actually started I haven't done too much with it yet, but I started taking out all four mages. So it's me as a mage, and then Solo Story and Vivienne. it's been pretty fun, because I decided to become a knight enchanter, and Vivienne's already a knight enchanter, and so... But I'm just waiting for something to start. I know it starts a cutscene. And I'm kind of waiting for my dog to do something stupid. But yeah, I know. I kind of would like to play all rogues sometime and just see how horribly that went. Because rogues tend to be frontline too, but they don't have guard. And so it's like, they get a beating, you know? Like, they just don't... There's almost nothing they can do. It's gonna be so weird being a dude. Oh yeah, and I got that cool armor, I remember.
Master Lavellan on behalf of the Inquisition.
A pleasure, sir. We so rarely have a chance to meet anyone new. It is always the same crowd at these parties.
These guys are pretty polite to me, considering. Considering I'm an elf and part of the Inquisition.
I have heard the most curious tales of you. I cannot imagine half of them are true.
What have you heard about me?
Some think I can do this. When the veil opened, Andraste herself delivered you from the Fade.
Some of those storytellers may have gotten carried away.
But only for the best effect. The Inquisition is a ripe subject for wild tales.
The Inquisition.
Oh, okay, so I can't keep asking those questions.
Washed up sisters and crazed seekers. No one can take them
seriously.
Don't
insult Leliana.
Everyone knows I'll kill you. It's just an excuse for a bunch of political outcasts to grab power.
What's your point?
I've never made any claims to holiness. What's your point?
In front of all these people, you admit to being a pretentious usurper.
Got dark all of a sudden.
We know what your Inquisition truly is. If you were a man of honor, you'd step outside and answer the charges.
Ooh, snap!
My dear Marquis. How unkind of you to use such language in my house to my guests.
Oh, snap. She is a terrifying woman, that's for sure.
You know such rudeness is intolerable.
Madame Vivienne, I humbly beg your pardon.
You should. Whatever am I going to do with you, my dear?
He's like, oh, crap.
My lord, you're the wounded party in this unfortunate affair. What would you have me do with this foolish man?
I don't know. I kind of want to do it a little different. I don't know, though. I don't want Vivienne to, like, kill me someday. But I don't want to do things exactly the same as I did before, you know? And I feel like Talon's maybe a little bit... He's rougher on the edges, but he's, like... He's not cruel or evil, but he's, like, he's an elf again. Like, he's had different cultural upbringing than this, and... Like, it's just, like, manage your own affairs is kind of the way I feel like it would go. But I can't remember if with Leliana, I think with Leliana, I decided to tell her to not do it. But with this guy, I think I'm going to, like, not kill the guy, which was different than what I did last time. But we'll try this one.
The Marquis doesn't interest me. Do whatever you like with him.
Poor Marquis. Issuing challenges and hurling insults like some Ferelden doggy. And all dressed up in your Aunt Solange's doublet. Didn't she give you that to wear to the Grand Tourney? To think all the brave chevaliers who will be competing left for Markham this morning.
Oh, snap. Here.
Were you hoping to sate your damaged pride by defeating the Herald of Andraste in a public duel? Or did you think his sword would end the shame of your failure? Run along, my dear. Do give my regards to your aunt.
Wow!
I'm delighted you could attend this little gathering. I've so
wow, that was impressive. I'm glad I did that. Way cool.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Vivienne, first enchanter of Montsimard and enchantress to the Imperial Court.
Is that Marquis going to pose a problem?
His aunt is the Vicomtesse of Mont de Glace. Not a powerful family, but well respected. And very devout. Alphonse will be discerned for this. It's not the first time he's brought his aunt disgrace, but I'm sure it'll be the last. And after such a public humiliation, I expect he'll run off to the Dales to join the Empress's war effort. Either to make a good end or to win back a modicum of self-respect.
Huh. Your salon has certainly exceeded my expectations so far.
I'm glad to keep you entertained, my dear. I wanted to meet face to face. It is important to consider one's connections carefully. With Divine Justinia dead, the Chantry is in shambles. Only the Inquisition might restore sanity and order to our frightened people. As the leader of the last loyal mages of Thedas, I feel it only right that I lend my assistance to your
cause. She's so scary.
You say you led the last of the loyal mages. Loyal to whom?
To the people of Thedas, of course. We have not forgotten the commandment, as somehow, that magic exists to serve man. I support any effort to restore such
order. I know she tends to think that the circles are the best way to go, and she seems to think that being stricter would be better. So I'm not sure I support her on that, but...
So you're in favor of returning the mages to the circle, then?
Where else can mages safely learn to master their talents? We need an institution to protect and nurture magic. Maker knows, magic will find neither on its own.
This is a constant thing. I'm pretty sure you can't do this because she is the mistress to the Duke Gaston. Gaston? Haha. I already asked that.
What's in this for you?
The same thing anyone gets by fighting this chaos. The chance to meet my enemy, to decide my fate. I won't wait quietly for distraction.
That line specifically is something that at first made me really like her, and then I just kind of let it go. But this is something about her that I greatly respect, because in some ways, in many ways, I feel the same.
Are you devout? What's your opinion of the Chantry?
I was a great admirer of the late Divine Justinia V. The Chantry, at its best, unites the disparate cultures of Thedas and looks
That's
after
what
its
Josephine
most
said
vulnerable.
Too.
Had she lived, Justinia could have accomplished so much.
But the Chantry opposes us.
You are aware that the Chantry hasn't sanctioned this Inquisition?
The Chantry is leaderless. They're in no position to officially sanction anything. Besides, my dear, if there is one virtue the Chant of Light teaches us, it is forgiveness. Once the Inquisition has sealed the breach, I'm sure the new divine will not care in the slightest about it.
Well, seeing as how I think the new divine comes from my party, no matter what. I actually didn't know, but my friend actually told me a little bit ago that Vivienne is a possibility for the next divine. And I remember when we were in Orlais once, I remember hearing somebody in the streets, or we were in Valrayo, and I remember hearing somebody in the streets say, oh, they're thinking about putting a mage as the next divine, like that's a possibility or whatever. And I was like, yeah, let's do that, but I never knew how to, like, I didn't know how to do that. I thought maybe if I made it so that Cassandra or Leliana wouldn't be an option for divine, then that would work out, but it didn't work out that way. So, but apparently I didn't even think about it, but it's Vivienne.
What exactly can you do for the Inquisition?
I am well versed in the politics of the Orlesian Empire. I know every member of the Imperial Court personally. I have all the resources remaining to the Circle at my disposal, and I'm a mage of no small talent. Will that do?
Does that mean you'd be aiding the Inquisition from the Imperial Palace?
Ordinarily, I would be happy to serve as liaison to the court, but these are not ordinary times. The veil has been ripped apart and there is a hole in the sky. It is now the duty of every mage to work towards sealing the breach. And so I would join the Inquisition on the field.
See,
of
and it's so interesting to me. She's a knight enchanter. Like, it's a very interesting code that the Night Enchanters have, and I didn't realize that a human, like, I didn't really think about it before, but, like, she's a human being a Night Enchanter, and I'm like, well, how did she learn that, and why did she choose that? Like, she sees that as somebody that would be content to work politics, not necessarily, like, sitting in the behind the scenes or anything, but somebody who wouldn't necessarily, like, be on the field of battle, like, getting blood all over them, but like she said, like, she wants to face destruction head on, you know, type thing. Like, she doesn't want to just... She's going to decide her fate herself. So, it's interesting.
The Inquisition will be happy to have you, Lady Vivienne.
Great things are beginning, my dear. I can promise you that.
I don't know if this character will take Vivienne out. I'm not really sure what the Solace... I'd like to bring Solace and Cole out a lot because I want to learn more about Solace. And I'd like to bring Cole out more because he's got interesting things to say about everything. Play smart. And once I specialize, I might actually buy the Tactician's Renewal and, maybe we'll just, let's go grab some. Well, no, maybe I'll just make this. We'll just go talk to Vivienne. But I'd like to specialize as an assassin, I think. That was the one that looked like the coolest to me. Plus, I have a soft spot for assassins in general. See, Vivienne's in here, right? Yeah. She's in the chant tree.
I don't understand. I thought the chant of light bound us all together. The chant of light is beautiful, sister, but it's just words. People need more than that right now.
Exactly!
They need action. Look at Mother Giselle.
Whoop whoop, she's over here, right?
I met an elven mage earlier. Solace, I believe he was called. I admit I was surprised. I didn't expect to find mages among the Inquisition. Tell me... Why were you at the Divine Conclave?
Well, I was I can, like, smell something in the house, like, dryer sheets. I was at the Divine Conclave because my keeper sent me because the chaos would affect everybody, even the elves. So that's tech, but these aren't really the answers. I feel like most of these aren't really the right answer. I don't know.
The war benefits no one. It must end, and order must be restored.
If only the rebels saw things so clearly. Justinia's death has shattered the balance of power in Thedas. If it is not restored quickly, countless lives will be lost. Mages, Templars, innocent people of all kinds now look to the Inquisition to decide their fate.
I'm not deciding anything.
Actions have consequences, my dear. Do not imagine that yours will go unnoticed by history. For almost 1,000 years, the world believed it was in the hands of the Maker. And now many believe you are the agent of his will. Whatever the truth is, that belief...
The thing is at this point, I'm not even the Inquisitor yet, but everybody addresses me like I am. So that's kind of confusing. And I think, because I was thinking the other day, I'm like, well, it would be kind of interesting to actually just go through and not pick up my second round of companions until after Haven fell. It'd be kind of interesting to just pick everybody up once I got to Skyhold and see, like, how things, like, things might be a little bit different that way.
Nobody should claim to know the will of the Maker. Not me, and not the Chantry.
Interesting.
Perhaps nobody should. But if no one leads the way, many will be left behind in darkness. I've stolen enough of your time, my dear. Don't let me keep you.
Okay, sorry about that. I'm hoping this recording is working. I'm actually uploading in the background, so hopefully it's all good.
Verify that the infections have decreased in number.
Yes. Thank you for your help. Tell me, are you happy this week?
Have we already heard her say this?
You feel and dream cut away?
I no longer talk to dragons.
I see. Maker,
And Mother Giselle will treat all demon claw wounds as you suggest to deal with the venom.
Right,
toxin,
we...
Not venom. It's only venom if it's deliberately injected into the bloodstream. This is simply an infection. Are you writing this down? I have greetings.
I believe we've already talked to
Let's speak later.
Josephine. Goodbye. If nothing else, I just want to get Dorian. I'm trying to not rush it too much, but I really want to get Dorian. I suppose I could send people out on missions or something, but let's see, what do we need to get Bull, and yeah, we can, okay, good, we can do that. We need to get Iron Bull, and we need to get, Blackwall. Let's go get, Iron Bull. And I'd like to bring Iron Bull out more? I'd also like to bring Cassandra out. It's hard. Hard decision. I think I will be getting Cole first though, because he comes with the Templars somehow. Cause Dorian was with the mages. Boop, 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 boop. It's been a long day. Sorry. I'm just relaxed. I'm just playing. I haven't played in a while, actually, so this is kind of a reward. Just a chill time to play. Again, I'm not sure when I'll be uploading these, but I think I am going to be playing The Witcher 3 at some point as well. A couple people have asked about it, and I've always been interested in playing it. I will admit that the rumors of, like, excessive sex scenes have kind of put me off. But we'll see how that goes, I guess.
Your worship, for what it's worth.
It's a pretty place! I haven't been here yet!
I would have sent word sooner, but our efforts have been... delayed.
How so?
There's a group of bandits operating in the area. They know the terrain, and our small party is at trouble going up against them. Some of our soldiers went to speak with their leader. Haven't heard back, though.
Of course you haven't.
The soldiers didn't have an exact location for the bandits, but they were starting their search farther down the beach. With all this fuss, we haven't been able to conduct a proper search for the wardens either. Well, good luck, and enjoy the sea air. I
the
hear
soul.
It's good for the soul.
Okay, and I want to bring Solas and Sarah along more because oh yeah, haven't we been to all these places? But I guess not. That dragon basically like cuts off everything over there for a while. I don't know, maybe as a rogue I should try to use grenades and stuff more this time. Maybe that's something you should also focus on. Oh, I need to upgrade people. Sound? I know once upon a time there was a while. Oh, you remember? Like, there was a period of time. Sound would completely cut out in the game. And it happened to me in the Storm Coast like twice. And so now I'm like, eh? Okay, so we're keeping Cassandra's Templar abilities that she gets later. Are totally rad. Wait, one sec. Let me make sure we are on normal difficulty. Where would I do that? Okay. Okay. Nope, that's not what I meant. Okay. Talon. I need to remember how to play as a rogue again. Jeez. Cassandra. Okay, so we've got... I wanted to build up your guard abilities, that's for sure. Okay... She's got plenty of offensive abilities, so maybe I should kind of... Unbowed... I do like that one, so maybe we'll work down... towards that one for her. It's a really good one. Very, very good. No, very good one to have. Solas, I usually have going down the spirit route. I did get in some frost abilities, those other freaking rad, but this ability basically it makes Solas almost invaluable. And people usually, from what I've read online a little bit, people usually have Solas do this ability. Which is why it's a big pain in the butt to do other things, because once he's gone, it's just gotta, like, get somebody else to do it. It's kind of a pain. Let's see, we'll give him that one. I had him use that one for a long time before, and then I ended up not having him use it anymore because he had such big, powerful attacks. But it's a nice one to have in the beginning. Nope, I have one more character. Cool. Sarah. Oh, I haven't brought Sarah. I haven't done Sarah's points yet. Okay. Let's give her a sneak first. And then... what does that one do? Okay, we'll kind of work the outskirts for now. One more point. Maybe we should... That's the shrapnel one. Ooh, that's pretty cool. We'll do this one, though. I like the shrapnel one. Okay. Alright, there's that. So we'll just go grab some of this elf root. Yeah, if I'm gonna be doing potions and stuff this time, well, at least be keeping up on plant collecting. There's the... Oh, is it flying away? Huh. Or is it coming back? Usually it sticks around much longer. Let's see. Where are you? Is my controller shaking? I think it might feel the giant or something. Oh, hey. There's the Bulls Chargers. Do well. Oh, I got another one somewhere, somehow. Isn't there one? Yeah, it's up on the roof. Okay, well, at least we've got those. Phew! Let's see if I remember how to do this! Hiya! Right, good to go in on stealth mode. Hiya! Nice! Oh, that's so fun! And you can just dodge. Hiya! Dang it. Okay. Did it work, sort of? You gotta, like, keep an eye on, like, the whole battlefield. It's so weird. And I stay in stealth, and I can do another attack after that. That's right. Yeah. I just feel like I'm kind of ineffectually, like, just kind of poking him. I'm like, poke, 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 poke. I don't know, maybe I should try archery too. Jeez. Yeah, as a warrior, I think it would have already been done by now.
Chargers! Stand down!
Yeah.
Krim!
Krim!
How'd we do?
5 or 6 wounded, Chief.
Chair.
No dead.
That's what I like to hear. Let the throat cutters finish up, then
break out the casks.
So, you're with the Inquisition, huh? Glad you can make it. Come on, have a seat. Drinks are coming.
Nicely done. I hear you're looking for work.
I am. Not before my drink, though.
You got there's priorities, man. Priorities. Cha-cha-cha. Yeah.
I assume you remember Crimisius Aclasi, my lieutenant.
Good to see you again. Throat cutters are done, Chief.
Already? Have him check again. I don't want any of those Tevinter bastards getting away. No offense,
His name is spelled with a C, but his nickname is spelled with a K.
The bastard knows who his mother was. Puts him one up on you, Canary, right?
Nice!
So, you've seen us fight. We're expensive, but we're worth it. And I'm sure the Inquisition can afford us.
How much is this going to cost me, exactly?
Wouldn't cost you anything personally. Unless you want to buy drinks later. Your ambassador, what's her name? Josephine. We'd go through her and get the payments set up. Gold will take care of itself. Don't worry about that. All that matters is we're worth it.
I like that in Dragon Age Inquisition that it's a gold-based economy. In Origins, it's like gold, silver, and bronze, and it's like, whoa, my gosh, like, I mean, it's fine, it's not bad, it's just kind of funny that they would go to that length, you know? But it's detailed, I like it, because that's how it would be. You probably wouldn't just have, like, piles of gold everywhere.
The Chargers seem like an excellent company.
They are, but you're not just getting the boys. You're getting me. You need a frontline bodyguard. I'm your man. Whatever it is, demons, dragons, the bigger the better.
Only problem with that is that you die a lot.
Might be useful, might piss you off. Ever hear of the Ben Hasra?
Yeah, only a little.
They're a Kunari organization, right? The equivalent of their guards and city watch.
I'd go closer to spies, but yeah, that's them. Or, well, The Ben Hasrath are concerned about the breach. Magic out of control like that could cause trouble everywhere. I've been ordered to join the Inquisition, get close to the people in charge, and send reports on what's happening. But I also get reports from Ben Hasrath agents all over Orlais. You sign me on, I'll share them with your people.
You're a Kunari spy, and you just...
Whatever happened at that conclave thing is bad. Someone needs to get that breach closed. So whatever I am, I'm on your side.
You still could have hidden what you are.
From something called the Inquisition. I'd have been tipsy yep. later. Better you hear it right up front from me.
I feel like Bull's just honest. Like, he just charges ahead, you know? Like, he can be sneaky, stealthy. You don't really know what's going on in his head. Because the appearance he gives off is somebody who just like likes fighting and stuff, but slowly you kind of figure out that he's actually a little more than just some guy who just bangs heads together, you know, even though he really enjoys that, like that's a big part of who he is too.
What would you send home in these reports of yours?
Enough to keep my superiors happy. Nothing that'll compromise your operations. The Canari want to know if they need to launch an invasion to stop the whole damn world from falling apart. You let me send word of what you're doing, it'll put some minds at ease. That's great.
I am kind of surprised they've never tried to, like, do a full-scale invasion on us before, but I guess they've got the Tevinter front that they're fighting all the time. But it just kind of seems like they're like, well, let's just do it, you know?
What's in these Ben Hasrath reports you're offering to share?
Enemy movements, suspicious activity, intriguing gossip. It's a bit of everything. Alone, they're not much, but if your spy master is worth a damn, she'll put him to good use.
Ah.
I did a little research. Plus, I've always had a weakness for
Rick. Nice. All right.
All right, you're in.
Excellent. Krem, tell the men to finish drinking on the road. The Charger's just got hired.
I'm so tiny.
What about the casks, Chief? We just opened them up with axes.
Axes.
Find some way to seal them. You're Tevinter, right? Try blood magic. We'll meet you back at Haven.
Oh, it's so funny. All right, let's, oh, sound. Sound. Oh, there's music, but there's no clicky sounds. I really want to see how Sarah and Aaron Bull get along too. Gee. Okay, I was like, where's the power go? Not the power, I guess, but oh, I get power points for doing this too. Okay. Okay, for gathering my friends and compadres and stuff. Get that. Get that, spin a weed in that blood lotus. Okay, let's buff up Iron Bull. I need to do him smarter because for some reason he dies a lot. Like I just noticed like when I'm with when I play with him or when I watch my friends play with him, he just tends to die a lot. Taunt. That one's a guard one. Oh, you do get... So you taunt a guard. What does this one do? So... Both of them are taunt. Like, they can taunt the enemy. And you gain extra guard. Draw strength, improving your armor. He probably won't have that one for very long. Neither one of these are ones that I'm, like, really keen on. I'll probably go down the unbowed route, though. And I do... Well, because I could grab this one. Let's see. Get a bonus to your maximum guard. Okay, let's get that one. That one. And that one. And we'll give him... See, I gave him these, and they didn't... Like, I think that might be part of the reason, because these ones are, like, super rad. Like, Whirlwind and the Mighty Blow and, like, stuff. Like, they're freaking awesome. I love them. They're my favorite, so... I guess we'll just get the basics mostly, work our way down to the big one. But we gave him a couple good guard abilities, and he's on his way to getting the unbowed, which is really handy. Since we're out, let's go grab Blackwall. This might be a long one, just going to gather people. He's up by the... Yeah, okay. Yeah, he's up by the lake up there. Close to where we actually... There's a cave that you gotta get into. Which I think you can either get into if you bring... Eventually, you gotta bring Varric's friend. or not the friend you're thinking of, a different friend. or there's actually a key in the like fortress type thing too. I just watched my. And also, like, I don't want to watch, because a lot of this, she does, you know, we're all on multiple playthroughs now, and so she'll sometimes see things that I haven't seen yet, and I'm like, no, I haven't recorded that yet, you know? So, usually it's just little conversations. Like, I know that Iron Bull and Solas have some pretty cool conversations, eventually, and so I kind of want to bring them out. I also heard that if you bring Dorian and Iron Bull out a lot, they can form a romance. So that's the other thing, is I was like, I don't know if I should bring Iron Bull if I'm gonna bring Dorian. I don't even know if I'm gonna bring Dorian a lot, though, is the thing. Like, I'd like to, but...
Nothing to report, sir.
I'd like to bring Cole out with everybody, because I want to, like, learn more about them. So, but the thing is, like, I've gotta do what the best... you know, fighting, like, team makeup that I can, you know what I mean? Like, it can't just be laissez-faire, or any, you know, like, I can't just bring out my favoritest people. Maybe, I don't know, maybe I should make a rotation. Alright, I read all these, actually, on my previous playthrough, because I got the staff of Tyr de Brightaxe, but so I'm probably not gonna be, but some of them I probably will. Okay.
They will make this a fight, not us. Remember how to carry your shields. You're not hiding, you're
They're
holding.
Like totally wigged out.
It's useless.
Blackwall? Warden Blackwall?
You're not. How do you know my name? Who's this? Ah!
That kind of made me fall in love with Blackwall the first time.
Ah! That's it. Help or get out. We're dealing with these idiots first. Conscripts!
Nice! Okay, so he does use a sword and shield. I didn't pay attention to that. Woohoo! Maybe I'll keep him as that sound. Come back. Ha ha ha, this is so fun. I got a flanking attack, I think. Oh, okay, good, good, good. I went into... Okay. Nope, that's a great sword. It doesn't have a shield anymore. No, they're right. Is it? Might just be a big sword. But no shield.
Sorry, bastards.
Yes, indeed.
Good work, conscripts. Even if this shouldn't have happened, they could have... Well, thieves are made, not born. Take back what they stole. Go back to your families. You saved yourselves.
I love Blackwall.
You're no farmer. Why do you know my name? Who are you?
I've been called a lot of things lately by a lot of people.
Well, I'm talking to you. Stop dancing. Wait. That gear. That's Inquisition.
We're investigating whether missing wardens are involved in the Divine's death.
Thick as balls. The wardens and the Divine. That can't.
Interesting.
No, you're asking, so you don't really know. First off, I didn't know they disappeared. But we do that, right? No more blight, job done. Wardens are the first thing forgotten. But one thing I'll tell you, no warden killed the Divine. Our purpose isn't political.
And I believed that wholeheartedly.
Hmm. not here to accuse, not yet. I just need information. I've only found you. Where are the rest?
I haven't seen any wardens for months. I travel alone, recruiting. Not much interest because the Archdemon is a decade dead, and no need to conscript because there's no blight coming. Treaties give wardens the right to take what we need, who we need. These idiots forced this fight, so I conscripted their victims. They had to do what I said, so I told them to stand. Next time they won't need me. Grey wardens can inspire.
Oh no! I'm like getting teary-eyed, I don't know why, it's just... Oh. He's such a noble man, like,
I wasn't aware Grey Wardens could take whatever they want.
It's complicated. If there's a blight, everyone has to help the effort to fight it. The treaties are ancient. Outside of blights, it's as binding as a Josephine's clever tongue good at can that. Make it.
I also heard that maybe Josephine and Blackwall can get together. I don't know how that happens.
Do you have any idea Vice where the out. Other wardens could have gone?
Maybe they returned to our stronghold at Weishaupt. That's in the Anderfels, a long way north. I don't really know. Can't imagine why they'd all disappear at once, let alone where
it's
they
cool, we're gonna be able to do
to.
The Jaws of Akan, like... I think you do have to be, like, I think level 20 to do that one, but still, it's, like, already there, you know? It's, like, cool.
Why haven't you gone missing like the rest of them?
Well, maybe I was going to. Or maybe there's a new directive, but a runner got lost or something. My job was to recruit on my own. Plan to stay that way for months, years.
It's been a pleasure, Warden Blackwall, but this didn't help at all.
Inquisition.
He's
Agent,
the only one.
Did you say?
He's the only one
Hold
who doesn't call me Inquisitor.
The Divine is dead and the sky is torn. Events like these, thinking we're absent
He's
is
like
almost as bad
the
as
heart
thinking we're
of
involved.
The wardens, like Grey Wardens.
If you're trying to put things right, maybe you need a warden. Maybe you need me.
It's just like everything he does is to protect people, and it's like I don't even. It's not even that. It's just so beyond that. Like he truly believes in the Grey Wardens, you know.
The Inquisition needs all the support it can get. But what can one Grey Warden do?
Save
Indeed!
The fucking world if
pressed. Dang right, man!
Look, maybe fighting demons from the sky isn't something I'm practiced at. But show me someone who is. And like I said, there are treaties. Maybe this isn't a blight, but it's bloody well a disaster. Some will honor them. Being a warden means something
it's
to a
just,
lot of people.
It's just... But why would you do like? Why would you do this? Like, I don't. I mean, it's cool that they gave you the option, but the pretty much the option is there for people who have already played through several times and are like, "Well, wonder what'll happen," and they do it. You know.
Warden Blackwall, the Inquisition accepts your offer.
Good to hear. We both need to know what's going on, and perhaps I've been keeping to myself for too long. This warden
yes!
walks with the Inquisition.
Dang right, man. All right, I probably won't be bringing Blackwall out this time too much. I think... Oh, what's up with the sound being gone during this part? I'd like to bring Varric out more, too. We'll see. I might just have to make a rotation. Because... Sound, are you here? Okay, sound is back. It was weird. Sound. Okay. That's really odd. We'll just loot this stuff really quick. Oh, mosaic piece! Did I get that before? I didn't even realize. Is it just more loot? Is there... Yeah. Oh, okay. That's kind of cool. So it's just Lord, Lady, and Lord. Okay. Instead of like Baron, Baronet, Sub Baron, blah, blah, blah. Hmm. He had said that the Grand Game was tearing Orlais apart. Oh, okay. Oh, nice. Wow, so they actually have to do that. That's kind of funny that they are just like, well, we'll play by the new rules of the Grand Game. Wow, oh, so they get their right to rule apparently directly from the Maker. The masks. Okay, that's right. Okay. So the masks are a key part of it. Interesting. I am kind of tempted to try. Ooh, somebody exploded. Kind of tempted to try a bow. A note. Oh, right. Interesting that this note would show up. You can die pretending you'll earn back your soldier's honor, or you can do something with the skills that SOB taught you. Spend some time with my boys. No one will know who you are and for all then, and it's not so bad. A little bit of smuggling, a little bit of extortion. You'll get used to it. What's interesting is that, I guess, kind of, again, this is a spoiler run, so I can't emphasize that more, but that note would show up when we meet Blackwall is very interesting. He could have easily have gone down that path. But instead, he is trying to regain his honor and not just pretend about it, you know? What is the big, like, that? Oh, right. We are not going to be siding with the mages. We are going to be siding with the Templars this time. And I think, I don't know, again, it's so long between me playing this. I'm not sure if I've already said it, but partly because I want to see what the other route is. I want to see, like, the different, you know, how it is with the Templars and their little storyline and stuff. But at the same time, siding with the main, and it wasn't even, like, the vote was handled poorly, the rebellion was handled poorly. People at Mages I meet seem like sensible people, but I'm really surprised that Fiona let the motion stand. Like, really, like, it was just, I don't know. Because it was only carried by a short margin, I guess, is what it was, is if I remember right. Like, only a little bit over half the people were in favor of it. And so, basically, that splits the mages down the middle. And then you got the crazy ones, and you got the crazy Templars, and that's, I mean, sides, I think there's definitely fault. Because in the beginning, I'm like, why would I go to the Templars? Because at least the mages approached me politely. The Templars, like, just tried to run me off, you know? But, so I don't see why you would initially go to the Templars, but I really don't like the way the mages are. They're just like, oh, out of the frying pan. They literally jump from the frying pan into the fire. It's so, so annoying. Like, I'm like, okay, so instead of living in these safe circles that are mostly safe, and instead of just trying to change things within the circle itself, it's because some of the Templars are mean, and that's true, and some crazy crap goes down, and you see it in Origins, and you see it in, well, Origins isn't, when you're in the circle as a mage, it's not so bad, but, like, I guess Kirkwall's circle kind of goes bonkers. There's a couple that go completely bonkers because of the Templars, but, you know, it's like, they're, all of a sudden they're like, oh, that sucks, and I'm like, I guarantee you, at least you had, like, written rights with the Templars. With the Tevinter guys, you got nothing. You're slaves. You have indentured all the, like, the men, women, and children. You've turned them into slaves. Like, I did not understand why she, I don't know why she didn't just, like, go surrender. I think surrendering would have been better, you know? But instead, it just shows such a deep-seated hatred of the Templars as to lose all reason. And Fiona seems like a reasonable lady, and so I was just like, it didn't really click with me. I couldn't feel any sympathy for them at that point, like, at least for the leaders. I felt bad for the people who got caught up in the mess, you know, for the mages who got caught up in the mess, but anyway, so we, how much more do we, don't I need, oh my gosh, don't I need 15 power to do that? Let's see. Blah, 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 okay. Oh my gosh, 15, alright, we're gonna need to go, that's the pain in the butt, is it, this one you don't, the mages also, it's like leading you towards the mages, because it's like, it doesn't require any points, but the champions of the just requires points. Anyway, this has been a long one. We got the, I think, everybody that we can get right now. So we'll just go adventuring, I guess. We'll see what, maybe we'll go to the Fallow Mire. I don't go to that place usually, but maybe we'll run down there. Anyway, thank you all again for joining me on this. Oh shoot, hopefully my audio works now, because I just cut it off on accident. But I will see you guys in the next one. Thanks.